legs are going to go up at the same time. Is the yellow one smaller or just because it's farther out?
I think it's probably a little smaller. Yellow is trying to go up now. Look at his shift. And they're gonna let it go.
Is the red balloon gonna follow?
Coming towards me.
Oh, I think it's coming over to its house. I'm just messing. But it might land in our neighbor's backyard.
Better get it going up, buddy.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, dear.
Oh, no. That's bad. That's bad.
I didn't think the balloons might crash into our house or our neighbors.
Okay, that is just hilarious. I bet everyone's going, what in the world? I hope the pilot's okay. Oh, that hard to get from nothing.
I bet they have times like that, just, you know, for whatever reason.
Didn't quite make it to the fence.
Almost though. At least I only got front row seats to that one.
Uh-huh.
Now that one's starting to get away.
I just wonder if they're just not gonna get it up.
Yeah.
Whoever was in that balloon got it down and stopped quickly, I think.
Yeah, I think the wind has come up faster than they wanted it to. You know, they like it to be still.
Because they're just wobbling. So they're not going to try to launch it again, will they?
I don't know.
Oh, it looks scorch marker or something.
No, it was dragged. Oh, dragged, yeah. Through the grass.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
They won't launch it from there.
No.
Definitely not.
I bet those things are heavy.
I'll bet. They let the red one go.
My guess is they're having trouble.
Yeah, I think they may. They're either waiting on this other one, or they're reconsidering whether they should at all.
Now you know why the other one got off so quickly. Like, if we're gonna go, we better do it now.
You can hear its burner.
Yeah, they're keeping it filled for sure, so that they're ready to go. Which I guess is encouraging that maybe they are going to go ahead and launch that one. Now they're bringing that truck over.
Yeah. That'd be a good thing, too.
Alright, I think they are launching the red one. Well, I thought so. maybe not.